Two Mercer students were robbed at gunpoint Saturday morning. The students were walking through the garden apartments on the west side of Mercer's campus. Two men approached them with a gun and stole their belongings. There were no serious injuries. And if you have any information on this incident, call the Mercer Police Department. That number is 478-301-4357.